How does a $90 and 50 cents apartment look like in Melbourne?